this a healthy young patient with normal appearing breasts, even though she has perfect breasts, you can see almost that one is a little bit bigger than the other one. And it's basically all women are asymmetrical, it's the degree of asymmetry. So the stages of how you're going to look after a breast implant will show you the day of the surgery, that is the breast is under tension, you know, the breast tissues are tense, they're swollen, and they're still looking a little bit high. This is like in 2 or 3 days after surgery. It still looks, the implants still are looking a little bit high. They haven't gone to the natural place. Now this is 2 weeks after the surgery, which the implants are still a little bit swollen, but they're starting to look more natural. And this is 6 weeks after surgery, but they look more and much more natural. They have fallen to the place that we originally anticipated them to fall to. And they look like a natural breast.